Investigators have arrested a Fulton County deputy after they say she attempted to smuggle things into the jail for a defendant in the YSL trial. That deputy is Akiba Stanley, and she's charged with reckless conduct, violation of oath of office, conspiracy to commit a felony, and more. Court documents say Stanley was communicating through a cell phone both in and out of the courtroom. The YSL trial is still ongoing, and jury selection is still in progress.